measure six times and cut and weld once, and what do you get? There's a huge gap here. It's probably close to 3/4 of an inch, maybe 5/8 if I was really lucky. So I got to figure out how to move the spring over, and I've got everything's loose, and I yank and pull and beat on it, and that's where we sit. Yeah, and the truck needs ball joints and bushings on the lower control arm, so, and maybe more. So I don't know, what's the priority? You tell me. Thanks. See you, bye.